Argost is beautiful in its way. Endless fields of stark white ice and snow.
What a lovely place for you to be buried.
Experienced every pleasure there was. But this place, the air, the dizzying heights, make me tingle! Or maybe you're causing that. Time to show you real shine! You miss me?
Mine! You feel it in your veins yet? Bad weather for arrows.
Tribe will rule Korgoroth. On our beasts, we ride high above the other orcs, and we trample the likes of elves beneath us.
Don't deserve to set foot here, but an elf? I'll put you feet first into a lava flow.
Oh!
fucking murder with me! Now, shush! Oh, sure! Now, you! Stop burning my orcs! Get on my disco! Move!
No! This can't be right! I'm supposed to be the one who kills you!
Gonna gut ya! Get that light away!
Tribe. That is why I can best our elven enemies, consigning warrior and weapons alike to the mud of Mordor. The rage and fury that is gifted to our race, I do not harness it, I unleash it. And I call on all orcs to throw off their masters and their petty allegiances and storm all Middle-earth as one.
You've been around Mordor enough to know it's a hard place. But not here. This place is soft. And anything or anyone. So, we tear it apart! Be quick!
We orcs have our victories, as any army of our size must. But our triumphs are a mere shadow of what we could accomplish if we were unleashed. And our masters know this. That is why they keep us down. We must not fear them. It is they who should fear us.
The orcs are divided, but are we so unified? You know more than you share.
Knowledge can be a dangerous weapon. And what you carry into Mordor, you carry close to the Dark Lord.
Someone's sneaking about.
Spider Shelob lurks in the caves. Ancient though she may be, she is not invulnerable, and soon she will feel my sting. Here, I'll give you a taste.
Bleed!